naked and you clothed me. I was sick and you visited me. I was in prison and you came unto me. Hallelujah. Then shall the righteous answer him, saying, Lord, when saw we dare thee and hunger and fed thee, or thirsty and gave thee drink? When saw we thee a stranger and took thee in, or naked and clothed thee? Hallelujah. Or when saw we thee sick or in prison and came unto thee? And the king shall answer and say unto them, Verily I say unto you, inasmuch as ye have done it unto one of the least of these my brethren, ye have done it unto me. Then shall he say also to them on the left hand, Depart from me, ye cursed, into everlasting fire. You cursed into everlasting fire. I'm saying today, Jesus don't want us to go into everlasting fire. Ain't gonna be no peace in the everlasting fire. Just like the rich man was cast into everlasting fire. When you treat one of God, mistreat one of God, people on earth, you in danger of hellfire. Wake up, my sisters and brothers, before it be too late. Jesus Christ is coming back. He don't want us to suffer, to be suffered into a lake that will burn with fire and brimstone forever to an eternity. You will be in that lake of fire, tormented day and night. The worm never goes, your worm will never die. That will be your soul. You caused your soul to be lost for the foolishness thing you done in this world to your sisters and brothers. When you saw your sisters and brothers naked, you ain't got no clothes to put on. When your brother and sister asking for something to eat, you ain't give them nothing to eat. Hallelujah. You was a stranger out there in the world. You ain't give them no place to stay. You treated Jesus bad when you do that. And you will wind up in the lake of fire forever. I'm crying my soul out today to millions of people all over the world today to repent from their sin and come back to Jesus while the blood is running warm in your veins. Oh, my people, my soul cries out for you. My soul cries out for me that we can repent and give over. We can be a living and come back to Jesus while the blood is running warm in your veins. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I love you. Jesus loved you. God so loved you, got to give his only begotten son to die on you on the cross, that we won't have to go to the lake of fire and burn you an eternity. No rest, no peace in the lake of fire. Not for hell and destruction forever. Wake up, my sisters and brothers. Wake up. Give your life to Jesus before it be too late. He married to the backslider. He loved the backslider. All he wants the backslider to do is to repent. He hope that we can be a living and come back to Jesus while the blood is running warm in the vein. You see somebody else that need help. You got enough money to help them. Buy some clothes to put on. Put shoes on their feet. Give them food to eat, water to drink, a place to stay. You qualify to do this thing. Do it in the name of Jesus. And you'll be blessed. Don't be like the God, my sisters and brothers. The God on the left will be destroyed into the lake of fire forever. Wake up now before it be too late. Jesus Christ is on his way. He is on his way for a church without spot or wrinkle. Without spot or wrinkle. Give that hungry man something to eat. You qualify to do it. Give him something to eat. Give that naked person some clothes to put on. You are qualified to do it. When you do that to Eve, you do that to Jesus. And Jesus will reward you eternal life when you do these things. Don't let us be on the side of the door. Be cast into that fire that will never go out. Gonna be cast into the lake. Hallelujah. Gonna burn and burn. And your soul will be in that fire. Jesus Lord the strength while they are young. Scram! Get them out of these crack houses. Get them out on the street. Put them in the church. Build Jesus Christ up in their mind and heart. That when they grow harder, get them off that needle. Get them off that dope and smoking crack and all that thing. And kill them in the house of God. You young women, you young men, teach your children the way of God. Teach your children the way of holiness. It's too much young children telling their mama what to do. Telling their parents what to do. You're supposed to raise your children and tell your children what to do. If you don't do it, they'll let a fire gonna be in their home forever. And you don't want to go there. You don't want to see your children go there. Train them up in the way of the Lord while you got a chance to do so. Train them to their holiness. Teach them the word of God while they're young and strong. When they get old, if they depart, they got something in them to bring them back. Hallelujah. It'll bring them back to Jesus. If you ain't got the word in them, they cannot come back. You got to put the word in them. If you put the word into their heart and mind, they'll remember the word that is in them. It'll bring them back to Jesus. Thank God. Thank God. Thank God for his son. Thank God for God giving up his son to die for some of their need. Prophet Otis McIver was a great sinner one time. But now, look at me now. I'm trying to win soul to come back to Jesus while the blood is running warm in your veins. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Stand for righteousness. Stand for holiness. Stand for peace sake. Stand up and be a soul winner in the kingdom of God. Don't criticize nobody. Don't condemn nobody. Teach them the way of salvation. Teach them the way of God wants you to be. I'll make you fishers of men. God didn't reel them in. God didn't capture them and bring them in before it be too late. Hallelujah. I thank God for Jesus. I thank God to be on this internet to try to help somebody know that Jesus is right. That Jesus Christ is coming back one day. He's coming back for holy people without a spot of blemish in their life. Let's get it together. Let's get it right. Let's do it right. Let's do it right. And God will bless it right. Hallelujah. 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 Don't let nobody turn you around. Don't let nobody deceive you from the word of God. This thing is true and faithful, my sisters and brothers. Don't hate nobody. Don't hate no nationality. No every nationality of people. Because we all are made and created in the image and the likeness of the Almighty God. Hallelujah. When you call somebody up their name, you're talking about God. You're talking about Jesus. So that's why I don't tease and call nobody under their name. Because you'll be doing it unto Jesus. When you do to at least these work, you do it unto the Lord. You do it unto me. And Prophet Otis McIver from Midway, joined the big dog community. Say this night, say this day, don't let the devil deceive you out of the promise. Don't be cast into a lake that burning fire and brimstone. Don't refuse to give the naked some clothes to put on their back. Don't refuse to give the thirsty a glass of water to drink. God loves us. He loves us. He's because the poor will be with us always. Let us not be damned in the last judgment. What I mean by damned, don't let us go to the lake of fire. Once you get there, ain't no